All right, we're back with Lacy Kuehl.
It usually takes about 2 years to train somebody up to actually run a dog team in a race. And she had a mindset that she was going to do this no matter what.
Really, I had no idea what I was getting myself into.
She had this vibe in her that people her age just don't really have.